picked it in the shotgun from the 35. They keep this ball on the ground, and that is
that's a fumble.
Loose
UBC ball,
ball, and UBC may have pounced on that. We talked about that good interior with players like Schnitzler and the like, and it looks like Elias Rodriguez has come away with a football for the UBC Thunderbirds. Good job to get away from the veteran John Ventos and make that play. Kyle Borsa on the ground with a nifty little move, and with that, touchdown, Rams.
Well, just as good as he is, so that you don't nobody loses confidence in you, and you get your opportunities. So it's great to be able to have those type of competitors on the field with you.
Seb Breton downfield, and that is a touchdown. Bennett Stusik makes the catch, a 23-yard touchdown strike, and the Rams find the end zone again. First and 20, problems for O'Connor, loose football, and the Rams do recover it. Gray McCann, the fifth year lineman out of Yorkton, comes up with it. It's a little eye formation here as they empty the backfield. Fumbled football, and
UBC
it looks
ball.
Like UBC may have pounced on it. So in the eye formation, they decided that they were going to leave it in Picton's hands. He couldn't squeeze it, and the much talked about Ben Aladdick, number 52, comes up with it for the UBC Thunderbirds. Drops back, a little bit of heat, dumps it off to Travell Pinto, who makes his first man miss. And Travell Pinto will get a first down, and he will get the UBC Thunderbirds out to the T-Bird 53-yard line. 23-yard line. Picton throws that ball, and he finds a wide-open Kyle Mortgad, who's going to see if he can fight his way in. Lost the football, and Ventos pops on it on the 5-yard line, and will... It is a UBC football. Six catches, 117 yards through three quarters tonight for Bennett Stusik. They elect to keep the ball on the ground here, and that ball comes loose, and UBC has recovered it. So this could be a big turning point here as Ben Aladdick comes away with the football, and the officials rule that it is going to be a turnover. Lots to play for. A little bit of time for O'Connor. He throws out to the far
nice
side.
Ball.
Pinto makes that catch at the 15-yard line. Cuts it back inside to the 10. He's in for the touchdown. We have a tie football game. And the first touchdown for the T-Birds, it's 16-16, thanks to Travell Pinto. Second down and 9. That is a ton of, you think about that throw to Mortgett. That is a ton of faith in your offense.
Here's Schienbein. Oh, he was looking for Schienbein.
Picton is knocked to the turf, and the ball comes loose as number 52. Ben Aladdick comes up with it, and the UBC Thunderbirds force the turnover. So on second and 9, lots of heat on O'Connor, and down he goes. They brought all sorts of heat. He's going to come in and try this from 10 yards out. Looking sometimes these can be a little bit of a challenge from this close, believe it or not.
Looking to galvanize the win.
A walk-off win for the U of R Rams. They led most of the night, trailed in the fourth quarter on a Travell Pinto touchdown, and on a 10-yard field goal from Aldo Galvin, come back to win it.